Hey there, and welcome back to Trash Academy. My name is Eliseo, and in today's lesson, we're going to be talking about plastic pellets, just one of the many sectors where we find plastic. Now, what are plastic pellets? Plastic pellets are also known as nurdles, and they are the raw plastic material that gets melted, shaped, and turned into basically any kind of plastic product. Nurdles can be the size of a lentil and can vary in shape from a round ball to a small cylinder. Now, nurdles also come in different colors, depending on the type of chemical that is added into the plastic and depending on what it's going to be at the end of its life. Now, while you may not find nurdles at your local store, what you will find is a number of products that have been made from melting these tiny little plastic pellets called nurdles. Now, why do plastic pellets even exist? One of the most important qualities of plastic is its ability to be shaped and molded into basically anything. Now, nurdles make this process a lot easier because of their small size and their shape. The loose raw material is then injected into a mold and can be made into anything such as a chair or a rubber ducky. Now, we also have to remember that plastic is a lot cheaper than most other materials, which is very appealing for most manufacturers of many products. The size of nurdles also makes it a lot easier during transport over land and sea and around the world. While these plastic pellets are actually making things easier for manufacturers all around the world, they're actually causing huge problems for wildlife and ecosystems here on planet Earth. Plastic pellets are also famously known to spill during transportation on land and sea. Plastic pellets are also very close in size to fish eggs and confuse many animals, causing them to eat the small, tiny plastic pellets by accumulating plastic and other materials along with chemicals often found in these pellets. Plastic pellets often contain a variety of chemicals such as PCBs, PFAs, and BPA that threaten our health, our drinking water, and ecosystems when pellets are lost in our waterways. Now, I want to thank you all for joining today's lesson, and I hope to see you all real soon.